China's Shandong province has discovered gold-bearing ore that could produce more than 200 tons of the metal. That would make the province home to China's largest gold mine. Exploration has taken 23 years due to complex geological conditions. The mine now has estimated total reserves of around 600 tons of gold worth nearly $14 billion.